are in Istanbul on a layover, and we are going to Iran. It's perfectly legal to go to Iran. As an American, you just need a visa, which, ta-da, check it out. And as Americans, we won't be allowed to wander off on our own. We have to have an appointed guide the entire time, and our guide's name is Reza. I don't know if this is verified or true, but I read somewhere that between 1,000 and 1,500 Americans per year go, which is like 3 or 4 a day when you break it down. So we might be it today. I'm sure everything will be fine, but just in case, I love you, Mom.